Hey, welcome back everybody. We're back with some more Until Dawn. I think we left off, we had maybe 9 hours to go. It's gonna be a long nine hours until dawn. But we're gonna go ahead and resume where we left off. I believe we were about to get a bath, if I'm not mistaken. But first I wanna say thank you to all the followers, all the new followers that I'm assuming came over from Broly's giveaway. Good luck everybody on your chance at getting your copy of Destiny 2 or the gift card to use however you wish, but let's go ahead and give Broly a little shout out here. Again, thank you everybody for the new follows. It is much appreciated. And let's go ahead and kick this off. We're going to resume. I don't want to accidentally hit new. So we left off. She's trying to get a bath. I forget what she was supposed to be doing.
What was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Some kind of shenanigans going on outside. I don't know if I'm supposed to go downstairs. I am not real sure. Not even sure how to get there. No, we're going this way. There's some creepy masks. Alright, so yeah, we gotta go downstairs.
What?
So what's he doing? Oh boy, he's talking about Ouija boards. You really think that's a good idea?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, man.
Well, I don't think this is the time nor the place for that, but...
Major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement.
Well, you're gonna send me?
See if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Are you just gonna send me by myself? Not cool.
Brad, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along?
Alright, so maybe he's going with me. Not that he's gonna do any good, because if there's something down there, we're both dead. I do want to apologize if there is any background noise. I do have an AC running, because here in Ohio, it is hot. It was upper 80s with high humidity, at least high humidity for us anyway. I'm not trying to get no swamp ass. No.
Hey, you notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
Yeah, you trying to hook them up. Flattering.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear,
right, the tension, I'm telling you. Like, there's so much tension between them two. Over,
you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Yeah, but I don't think he realized what kind of, wait, can I pick that up? Yes, I can. What is this? Just a picture. Clue. August 13th, Cape Cod. Josh with his lovely sisters, Hannah and Beth. Looking great, guys. Okay. Not sure how that's a clue, because we've already established that they were siblings. Look at this dude. What the?
Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
He had that crazy look on his face.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Uh-oh, he likes her. Like he's got a little crush.
Gosh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever.
Although this one, she didn't have anything to do with it. She was against it.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
The other ones were all pranking her. I wish this was like at least third person. This is a little tricky trying to navigate. Going into this old basement and old Lenny bin. I wonder if we'll find a clue down here. Maybe not.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
Good. I mean, tweet that out.
Coming down here on your own, you know.
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep.
It's really creepy. On your own. Any kind of basement like that is creepy. We got a baseball bat. Can I carry that around? Let's crack a joke.
Pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, dad.
But if you're up in the mountains, I mean,
sisters, it was some serious competition.
Still have some snow, right?
Big lawn. I don't know.
I guess not. If you're not up high enough.
Anyway,
I triggered it anyway. Okay, I don't think it's working.
Here, can you hold this?
What's that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
I heard footsteps. Oh no. Don't move. This is probably the hardest part of the controls for me. You gotta sit still.
Nice one.
We did it.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
I wouldn't even know how to operate that thing, to be honest. There we go. Definitely make you work for it. Oh, something just ran over there.
Alright. Five, girl.
Oh. Can I have a redo? I left him hanging.
What the hell is that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just.
He's gonna remember me not giving him five, too.
Oh, you were really freaked out.
They need like an audio cue. Let's prank him.
Don't move.
What?
Nothing behind you.
Yeah, right.
Josh. Seriously.
I think I'm poking the bear.
There's something back there. I gotcha!
Alright, your point.
30 love.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh.
Shh. I wouldn't know anything about it either. Like some kind of tennis score.
Josh.
What? It's just the boiler though. Even I know that.
Weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Mm-hmm. Let's be heroic.
I'm gonna go check it out.
What? Why?
What do you care, Brady Face?
No, it's probably just, like, not anything.
Why don't you hold down the door while I make sure?
Whatever you She's gonna die. Why did I say I was gonna check this out? Fucking hell! Oh, I didn't do it. Oh man, that's that dude playing pranks. Man, he scared the shit out of me.
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers! Hey.
What?
Man.
Hey!
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mucked.
What?
Man. That dude deserves a kick in the balls.
You do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious?
No, you weren't supposed to scare me.
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
He gave him five, but she didn't.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said
that was
him.
Not cool.
Prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
Ooh.
What in God's name are you wearing?
You don't even want to know.
Found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're going to take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thing?
That dude is such a douche.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right?
That's right.
Have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
That was messed up. Should've just... What is up with this? Why does his office change every time?
I would like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural, ghosts, spirits.
Like he's in some old rundown office now.
Beyond the veil. Do you share this fear?
Yes, I do, after what I just went through. What you mean? I guess I should have said no.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth.
This guy's a close talker.
Would you respect in yourself and others?
Okay.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Why do you get that needle, though? I guess loyalty would come honesty.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay? And what about loyalty versus charity?
Jeez, what's with the questions? All right, let's say charity then.
Such a giving and caring person. Very nice.
I think this guy's up to something, though, I'm telling you.
Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time.
Why are these sessions so short? And I want to know what's up with that hook. I better not end up hanging from that thing. Wonder if this was like just some kind of hallucination or something.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean
so much to Hannah and Ben. We're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly.
Apparently, though, I'm struggling with this game because I seem to be making all the wrong decisions.
Not hear me with your sluttiness.
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
you
right.
Hear that? What in God's
that
name
chick
are
comes
you
up
wearing?
Missing.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
But watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be.
Watch, they're probably gonna wake up kind of like some kind of demon.
Jess!
So, it says here.
Haunted.
To communicate with the spirit
realm,
you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I've used a Ouija board and played with one before, but I just don't think this is the right setting to be playing with it. I'm just asking for some trouble.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
I think Josh is going to move
Ashley,
it then.
Since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium?
Let's be serious.
Okay. Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Yeah, just make yourself be seen.
Wait a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
I think it's him.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
How can we help?
How can we help you?
It's moving again.
What's it spelling?
War.
It's moving fast.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Warning?
I think we, really need to find out who's trying to communicate with us.
I don't know if you want to know this answer.
We don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are?
Probably Hannah or Beth.
Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I
guess
S-T.
Not.
T.
Sister.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
This is some messed up stuff. Say Hannah.
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Was that you? Oh god!
Oh.
This is messed up.
I don't think it's Josh.
Are you?
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
I don't see him moving it, trying to do that.
If this is actually
yo,
Hannah,
Blood, Tears, Glory, what's up? You finally got on Destiny? There you go.
Josh.
Got some good choices for Crucible tonight.
Okay.
We got a Clash, Team Deathmatch, and Rift. If you want to play some basketball. What happened to you? Let's apologize.
Hannah.
Have you ever played this game, Blood?
If you can hear this, like, really hear this. We all want to apologize for what happened.
It was stupid and mean and we're sorry.
We're so sorry.
You
Hannah.
Threw up.
B. E. T. R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K?
Uh-oh.
I? L? L? E? D? No.
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down. We need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am so
guys,
sorry.
What do they mean? Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know.
I think whoever was chasing them. Boy, who killed you?
Okay.
This game is crazy, Blue.
Who killed you?
It's free on PlayStation
Hannah,
Plus.
Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
B-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Oh, no. Oh shit.
Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but...
It was your idea to get the Ouija board?
You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
I mean, if you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking
anything. Oh, no, that seemed real to me.
We should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Look in the library. All right. This guy's got to find his missing girl.
Jess!
Oh, no. I would have said she was messing with him, but due to recent events, I kind of believe that she's really in danger. I would have turned around a long time ago, to be honest.
Jessica, oh, come on.
All right, well, we got something over here.
Buddy, you in there?
You better not jump out and scare me. Oh.
Ah!
What?
Whoa!
Why would that even be in there? That don't make no sense.
I scared the blue out of my jeans. The hell is that doing in there anyway?
Right? Who just puts a mask in there like that?
Jess?
Why is there even a car sitting there?
This is not funny. I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh! I don't like these camera angles. Oh, I'm having a heart attack.
So good!
No!
Wait, you had to see this.
Of course she recorded it.
No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at
somebody. Hell yeah, I was scared.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess
I thought she was
really
dead.
Know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Let's keep it lighthearted.
Like, try harder.
A challenge, eh?
This game is going to be the end of me. Well, whatever was following Hannah and Beth was now following them. Again with the bridge. How far is this cabin? Is like 5 miles away. Yeah, except for the fact that there's something out here trying to kill us. I don't think there is a cabin, to be honest. Gotta keep my eye open for totems. Yeah, that don't sound normal. And that was not a squirrel. To get it.
No.
Something's out there.
Hello? Someone there?
That was probably a mistake. Oh my goodness. And it's the thing like that. That's an animal. I think the animals have scared me even more. which way we're going. Let's just get to the cabin. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Let me find a good luck totem.
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
I wonder if I could fall in the water.
I love it.
That's the cabin? I'm gonna say that thing has seen better days. What we got here? Uh-oh. Old mask. What's that say? Something Bates? I'm not sure. Show. Wait, oh, I should have scared her. She scared the crap out of me. I should have returned the favor.
Hey, look at this mask.
Oh, why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
I think you like it.
It's an old gas mask.
Oh my god.
Ugh, Mike, stop.
You're lost.
She come at me with a, like, antlers. How's she creeped out by that? Alright. Onward we go. I need a totem. It's so hard to control. Oh my lord. See, what gets me is...
What is that?
I'm sure I want to know.
That thing just got eaten. Yeah, let's walk right up to it. But yeah, the thing I don't like about these games is I don't like when you don't have a weapon. What in the hell? What? Like, something got him. I gotta kill it. Put it out of its misery.
Hey, bud. Hey.
It's like something burned it.
I'm gonna make this quick for you, okay?
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay, okay. How do I...
I can't watch this.
Okay, 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 okay.
And his hitches came off.
Mike, what did you do?
What the fuck? It came off.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Oh my god, what the hell was that?
I don't know.
Oh, there's a fridge. Over here, over here. Mike, get over here.
Something. See, this is not good. This is not good.
Stay on the path. We're almost there.
Right, I'm not trying to take a shortcut. End up falling. We need to hurry. We need to run, run, run. Get inside. Oh, she fell. Leave her there. Probably a mistake, but you know.
Come on, we gotta go.
I am. Mike, get the key. Get it open.
Come on, hurry up, hurry up.
Oh my god.
Cool. I don't know what the hell that was.
What?
Had it under control. Whole time.
Yeah.
Oh, bullshit.
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
Problem is, they're stuck there now.
Was it a bear?
That was not a bear.
Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Yeah.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging.
That was not a bear.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
And as a matter of fact, they come right through that door, considering that it pushes open.
Really? Okay. Well, this is the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life.
If it was bear-proof, it would open outward.
Or anything else, you're gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right.
Yeah, you just keep reassuring her, because
I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
Like I said, that was not a bear.
Typical.
And you got no fire.
Cozy chalet, I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a draft or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Right, which means he's got to go out and get wood. Good luck with that, buddy.
I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right.
How about being happy that you're still alive?
Mike, fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
So your only option is to go outside, unless you're burning furniture. And I'm gonna say at this point I'd be burning furniture.
Ah.
So I'm gonna say there is definitely no fuel in the fireplace. And maybe there is a little bit.
Ready to go? Just need a match.
All right, so where are we gonna find a match? Over here? Well, she dropped her phone.
Shit. Fuck, Mike.
What?
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Just slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, sure.
All right, you might as well kiss that thing goodbye.
Crap, no.
Buy yourself a new one when you survive. Because if you go outside, you ain't gonna survive.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay.
You need to take it easy on them phones, girl. This stuff ain't cheap.
Yeah, I don't think.
Yeah, let's just get this fire going. You can't call anybody anyway.
Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Alright, we got our matches. Let's see what this was. Oh, yes.
Jack, look at this.
That's what I'm talking about.
Way cool.
I ain't trying to scare her. We've been through enough.
Huh? How you like me now?
Why do guns make men go completely bonkers?
Nothing.
Because it's our only form of protection right now. There's that.
She'll never understand what we have together.
Alright, so let's get this fire started. So she'll get off my back. Alright. Can we walk over to it? One match left.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Man one.
That started pretty quick.
Bravo.
That thing is still out there. Up on the porch.
Alright, my lady. Comes next.
Yeah, I'm waiting. Look out the window and it's gonna be right there. And they have no clue. Butterfly effect again. Is it the dude with the knife or what? Somebody's gonna die. If not both of them.
Mike?
That's not good. That sounded like something came in the house. It's like a one-room cabin. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, great. Oh, there's the cell phone.
It's your phone!
What?
It just comes flying through the window.
How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake, goddamn it!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us.
I don't think that's what it is.
Getting down to business.
Don't, what are you doing, girl?
Hey! Yeah, bricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad?
You're gonna die, you're gonna die.
You can't ruin our good time, because Michael and I are gonna fuck. That's right, we are going to have sex, and it's gonna be hot. So enjoy it!
She's pretty sure of herself, to be honest. I thought for sure she was going to be dead. Oh, what? The hell was that? That was no bear, and that was not the dude with the knife.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
Alright, something's going on here.
I don't know if I wish they were, or if I wish they weren't.
This damn game.
Guess we should find out.
Alright, so I'm Ashley now. I got the candle.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, of course he was creeped out. Here.
Yeah, but not to, like... have a seance. Maybe we went too far.
There's something going on out here, though. And it's not normal. Whoa, whoa.
Holy crap.
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
Books just go flying
there
off.
There's something behind the books.
Yeah.
What is
there's
that?
Definitely ghosts there.
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Alright, let's do it. Got a little secret passageway.
Panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we like in a
movie? Is this where the proof is?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Somebody go. This way. Hey, there's a camera in there. What's this? Another clue.
What?
Whoa, is this?
What did you find?
I can't turn it over now. There we go. Oh. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited for prey. For pretty little Hannah and Beth. What?
Holy cow.
Let's be honest.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak
she
you out.
She needs to see it.
But look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris. This is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Right. Somebody's trying to kill him. It still doesn't explain who ripped Jess out of the window. Alright. Really? I guess we're going in here. Alright, let's go.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. So,
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just falling. Ghosts are open doors and I'm going through them.
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
That's what it looks like.
There was a message.
But I don't think he's alone.
I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
Well, what do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told
you about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down.
That's the guy with the knife, I'm assuming.
Crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
I'm just being honest. Alright, now.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on!
Dude, she's gone now.
Ashley, what's going on? Bring it! Ashley!
Break this shit down. Was it just a prank?
Gosh.
Better not.
Hey.
Oh. So. I'm so confused. Is this the guy with the knife? Or where's Josh? This game is like all over the place. What? This guy again? Now you got coffins in there and chains? I'm confused. And has he been wearing the same outfit every time?
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know.
Okay.
But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to.
Of course I do.
This is an exercise in honesty.
Right.
Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Alright, let's try to be honest here. Alright, let's go Sam. She seems to be pretty innocent in all this. I don't care much for Chris. Let's go Jessica. Even though she's dead now. I don't really care much for the other guy. Are we good?
Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Let's say Mike. He was the one that did all this.
Well, I can't blame you there. He's a bit of a jerk.
Right?
Better keep your eye on him. Don't let his smug bravado spoil your game. Well, let's see what happens with Mike.
And we're out of time again.
Once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
This guy needs a new decorator. Jeez, alright. Let's see what else is gonna happen.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
I
mean, the thing is, it wasn't any of them because they were all together.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Run! Oh my god.
Ash! Hey!
I wanna know who that is. Is that the guy? I mean, the thing is whatever was chasing the sisters had that red vision. Look at his hands. Those hands weren't normal.
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Jessica! Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Jeez.
Jess!
Whatever it was, just drug her off. Follow the path. I don't want to take any risks. That was close. Almost missed it. I mean, am I supposed to climb down there? There's her.
Jess! No!
Scope in on that thing. What are you doing? I guess we're going down. I don't know if this was the right decision or not. Some of the stuff you gotta make so quick. I gotta take the safest route, though. Thing is, how's he gonna get back up?
Keep going, keep going.
Somebody was dragging her away then. Almost missed it. Shimmy. So I don't think I would have made it if I'd have jumped. Whew. I don't even see drag marks wherever she was being drugged. Risk slide down, let's follow path. I don't do anything that says risk. Yeah, that don't look safe at all. That's some kind of awe. They're at the mine. Whatever it is, it's moving quick.
Jessica!
Of course she's down here.
Jessica!
Oh no, I think I might just let her go. I went back to the house.
Oh no! Micah!
Jess!
almost want to say she better not be pulling a prank, but I don't think she is. Alright. What are we doing? Yo, is her jaw ripped off?
No! Oh, what? God! Jessica! No, Jessica. No, Jessica.
Yeah, that don't look... Wow. Jessica! You might want to cut your losses, buddy, and just go. I shot at, but I don't even know if I hit it. It's probably somebody I know. Safe. I just sniped somebody in the head there. Oh, shoot. Wrong button. Safe again. There we go. So many buttons.
Okay. Okay.
I guess we're shimmying. Good thing I'm not dying. Alright, let's do the quick way. I hit it that time. Third time's charm, maybe? Circle, we got it, we got it. Triangle, square, circle. This is tricky. It's like a puzzle. Really? You got like a split second to hit that. Alright. Let's see if we can do safe again. Circle. Triangle. Square. Circle. Just keep climbing. Triangle. Square. Circle. Alright, jump. Oh, of course we fell. I'm the worst at that for some reason. Alright.
Shit. Is that him?
Let's find out who we shot. I didn't hit him then.
What the?
Of course. About to be stuck in here now. Bear run? Nope.
No, 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 no. Shit.
I wonder who that was. I gotta try to find another way out of here. I think it's that doctor. Dr. Hill, is that his name? I'm definitely gonna say it was that doctor. Based on the way that her jaw was ripped off.
That's it.
We are out. Oh!
Come on! Come on!
Really? I saw that. That was some creepy shit right there. Maybe that's what ripped her jaw open. Oh no, that didn't look human. Not at all. He's outside in a blizzard. Watch him fall right off the mountain.
Jesus. What the fuck is that place?
That's definitely not where we came from. Wow, this game is messed up. Jump scares everywhere.
Oh shit. No.
We got blood on the walls. Wait, am I supposed to do anything? I think my only option was to go back. Alright, let's go.
Ash!
Guess we're going outside. I don't really don't want to go outside. I just saw some freaky stuff. I haven't found any totems lately. Although I gotta admit that I really haven't been looking for them.
Ashley?
There's more blood.
Out there, Ashley?
I think that's the ass blood. That's a lot of blood, though. Alright, we gotta follow the blood. Oh my goodness.
What? What in the hell?
To rage quit this game. What is this? Pig head?
Oh shit.
This game is just getting weirder and weirder. Oh boy, here we go. That's a death totem. I'm gonna say that was Mike. Not sure where else I'm supposed to be going. Because I can't go anywhere here. Wait, let's check this out. What even is that? Something's gonna jump out and get me, I just know it. Alright, I guess we're going this way then, right?
Ash.
I don't think he knows where he's going. Get all these little secret trailways and stuff.
Ash?
Is that another cabin? Why wouldn't they just go to this cabin? Instead of going to the one that was far away.
Ashley?
I don't think you're gonna make it out of this alive though, Chris. Because it was either you dead or Mike.
Ash?
I guess we're going in here though because the door's open, right?
Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
What is this
place?
Help me. I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. I can't move.
Ashley, I'm gonna get you out of this. Don't worry.
I'm really scared, Chris.
Oh, we're right here. Whoa. Oh.
Chris!
He's got both of them.
Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
This is Saw.
We're gonna conduct a little experiment.
Wanna play a game?
Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects.
They're both gonna get charged.
Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
So I'm gonna have to choose.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you.
No, boy.
All you have to do is choose who you will save.
They said, sometimes doing nothing is your best choice.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy.
Let's see what
happens. About this
Chris,
for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Let's see if we don't choose what'll happen. I think I'm gonna have to choose though. Because there's no timers ticking on them. I don't know how long to wait. And who do I save? So Josh has been his best friend since third grade. But he likes Ashley. Oh man. Alright, let's just save Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Thank you.
Please, no.
How are you gonna,
this
I can't make that decision.
Please tell me this isn't happening.
I don't know what to do.
No.
Yeah,
no,
let's not do anything and see what happens.
Chris, like
please. I'm scared. Please don't let
friendly.
Him kill us.
And I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man.
They
I
say
swear.
Don't do nothing. They can move their feet, though. Swing out and let it get stuck in the wood.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No,
I didn't.
No.
I didn't pick.
Fred, man, I don't. Fred,
sorry.
Why would you do this?
I didn't choose.
What did I do? Stop it! You can't do this!
Please! Oh, man.
Look.
Why can't I look? Chris, please tell me he's okay, please.
Oh my goodness.
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down.
I wonder if I would have pulled the lever, would it have stopped
come on,
it?
Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay?
Wow. That was not what I expected.
Chris!
These two have no idea what's going on.
Ashley!
Blood? Whose blood is that, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh!
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead!
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man!
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac!
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac! And
right?
There was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do! Come right through, man, spill it out fucking everywhere!
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
I don't even know what to say.
Him.
My goodness.
Chris.
This is probably the most messed up game I've ever played.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Where are you gonna get help from?
And we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if
I wonder
there's
if
a
it's Sam that's doing
around,
all this.
I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
I say, whatever you do, stick together. Jeez, that was absolute craziness. I see that though. That's why I thought this was he was doing it. Because that little dummy that popped up had the same face.
Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they?
Yeah.
Is it not going the way you hoped it would?
No. This is nothing what I...
I see. And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
No.
I'm trying to help you. And this game...
I think this is the guy that was after him from the beginning.
It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you've been very charitable in the way you play.
What? He doesn't make very much sense. Other than he is one creepy, creepy dude. You're freaking me out just a little bit.
That I am real.
I'm not sure what's real anymore.
The heart of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?
Piggy Buster, thank you for that follow. I appreciate it. This game. Oh my goodness. Something's up with that dude. I don't know what he's up to. But all I know is we are all slowly dropping like flies.
What the hell's that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Go have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Magic!
Jessica!
So wait.
Oh my god!
No, that was him.
Oh my god.
Looked like he was like peeking around the corner.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
That must be the sanatorium, then. This is where we're going next. Oh, no.
Jeez.
I don't think I would be going in there.
That's not good. That's really not good.
Is that a wolf?
Damn it.
Is this Rise of Iron? Thought we were playing Until Dawn. Alright, that's definitely the guy that was carrying a knife around because the jacket's the same. So I'm assuming that he's gonna die. I mean, the name of this chapter is Dread. Alright, let's just go in. What do we got to lose, right? I know it's not a good idea, but being out here in a wife beater, it's not the smartest decision. So we'll find out who this guy is. Find out why he's trying to kill us all. If I can even get in, that's the real question. Awesome. Condemned.
Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Why not, right? Oh, I even passed the door up. Of course. Now this guy's not gonna hear me open his door. I don't know. So I don't think he's gonna last too long. It's gotta be. I wanna find out who it is. Is it the doctor? Surprised the wolves don't hear or smell him. Locked. So, where am I supposed to find a security pass? Just gonna find it. Does that say admin? Yep. Of course, we gotta go down the dark hallway.
Look at that.
What's this? 1922. This is where they put all the crazies. First, although I'm assuming I gotta go through into the morgue, because why else would that be open? Broken camera. I'm not sure how that's a clue, but I'll take it. Is there something over here? Nope. So, into the morgue we go. Don't tell me I gotta go downstairs. Alright, we got something here. I mean, it does kind of lead you where you gotta go. We got another clue.
Huh. A tree on Blackwood Mountain.
Assaulted and hospitalized. I should be probably going back and reading some of this stuff, but gotta get downstairs. Of course. Maybe we'll find it in here. Got clues everywhere there. And who's this for? Dr. Bowen. See if there is there anything on the other side. Yep, one of those guys actually tried to bite me. I'm going to report it to Dr. Bell. So what are they, like zombies then? Are we slowly starting to uncover the mysteries? I don't know why it's that important. I think I'd get back and get my friends. So I don't like this music. Okay, better go this way. Why wouldn't there be a bird in here?
Shit. Gross.
Well, we got a weapon though. Definitely take that with us. Now, where did he get a sheath from though? Wait, did I come in here? No, I don't have a sheath. These damn camera angles. It's like perfect for something to jump out and get you. I'm afraid to look. Is that an electric chair? Restraining chair.
What happened here?
Okay, so that's not where we're supposed to go. Gotta keep my eyes open for the clues. Oh boy. That's not good. Cause that wolf will eat me. Don't eat me, wolf. Alright, what do we got here? Reply immediately. Reporters and other snoopers to be kept away at all costs. Telegram.
Who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise?
Right, there's something going on. Some kind of cover-up. Mike the Deer, thank you very much. Welcome to the House of Noobs. Appreciate that follow. Alright, let's go fight this wolf. It's inevitable. We gotta do it. The totem said we were going to be hanging, trying not to die. More rats. So that's just the others. What was that? Alright, that's just the chair where I looked at it. Oh, really? Need a hand?
Whoa.
That is definitely some strange stuff. Oh my this is definitely the Saw movie. Just rip it off. You don't need it. Cut that shit right off. It's just some fingers. Let's try to open it first. I broke the knife. This is where it ends. Let's try one more time. Alright. We just gotta cut them off.
Oh shit.
I ain't trying to break the rest of it.
Fuck! Fuck.
How are you gonna cut through the bone now? Oh man. That was insane. Better cauterize that. Stick it on that lantern. Burn the wound shut. Oh, that's right. You're in a hospital, so you got bandages. Something was watching me then. That ain't much of a weapon anymore. Better get some antibiotics too, buddy. So just go in here because you're gonna die anyway.
This place just gets better and better.
See, that's what I saw in the mine. Those eyes looked familiar. I don't even know why I'm looking in here. Something got burned in there, it looks like. Attack by inmate. Fatal lacerations. Okay. I'm curious now, I want to see. Sure, it's going to lead to my death, but alright, what is this? Registration of death. Sarah Smith. Severe lacerations to the abdomen. Wait, I want to see the back of it. Pick it back up. Wait, what's that say? Body was not discovered until 6 to 8 hours after death. Sections of the intestines and kidneys were apparently eaten by the, oh my goodness. Yeah, we got some zombies. Do we really want to do this? Alive. Hey, there's what we need.
Okay, let's check this out.
Wow, all that just to get a security pass. All right, let's do this. All Alright, you better take that with you. Here we go. We go to die. You already lost some fingers, so might as well lose the rest. Oh shit. Good dog, good dog. So that thing sees in purple, that's what was watching me. I'd be shutting doors behind me or something. About time, buddy. Where is that guy going?
Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
Must be like his little secret room. We gotta try to find our way down there. It's like we're jumping. So you should have just went back to the lodge. And then none of this would have happened. Yeah, we gotta go in here now. Except there's two wolves, I do believe. Alright, take the pass. Oh shit, see? Good thing I didn't know what to do. Apparently staying calm is what we needed to do. See if there's any clues or anything we gotta pick up on. There is. What do we got in here? Got everything all mapped out. Bigfoot sighting, footprints, local man dead. Okay. This is where we're supposed to. Of course, it's locked. But how? That don't make no sense, because whoever that was went through that door. Alright, what's in here? I'm afraid to look. Bones. Right. Wait, should I go back and give it to him? Or should I keep it in case I find more? Although I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Assuming I have to find a key. But where? In there. Alright, give him the bone. Is that the key hanging up on the door?
Easy, boy. Easy. That's a good boy. That's right.
I still wouldn't trust him. Okay, we can't go through there.
Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. Everyone likes a little loving, right?
Why do I keep going? I'm trying to walk over the other side. Alright, I wonder if it's something in here. Yeah, there is something in there.
So, what have we here?
Is this where we find the key? Got some Red Bulls in there. Oh, there's a gun. Alright, of course we can't reach it. Uh-huh. I know exactly what I'm doing. Now we just need the key, though. I mean, do we just shoot the lock? Let's get back over and see what happens. Yep. That's how we do it. Down. It's probably not a good idea, but it looks like it's heading towards the outside, so we're going. Right, of course we gotta go in here. He's gonna die. I know it. It's nice knowing you, Mike. Here we got something.
Of course.
Another lock. We'll shoot it again. Uh-oh. That's not good. Probably should have read that before. Oh. Huh. Well, anything that was in there is probably dead. That creepy ass guy. Oh, there are some strange things going on in this game. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end it here. And we'll pick it up. Like I said, I will be off tomorrow, no streams, but we'll come back to it Thursday. I don't even know how long this game is, but we're dwindling down. We don't have too many people left, so I'm assuming Mike's gonna be the next to die, but I could be completely wrong because so far this game has done nothing but throw curveballs. But it is good. I am enjoying it, even though it's scaring the hell out of me in some points. But hopefully you guys enjoy it. Thanks again for all the follows. I do appreciate it, everybody. And like I said, we'll be off tomorrow. We'll be back Thursday, 9 p.m., streaming more of this Until Dawn. Hopefully we can actually survive with one person until dawn. Till then, we'll see you on the next live stream.